Now to compliment on my salmon, I'm going to make noodles with it. Takes 3 minutes. I have my hot peppers, spring onions, ginger, that is peppers, light soy sauce, oyster sauce, dark soy sauce.